If you're looking to protect your Amazon EC2 workloads on AWS, you're in the right place. With Veeam Backup for AWS, you have the ultimate solutions at your fingertips. Hello, I'm Julia with Veeam, and today we're going to guide you through the process of creating an EC2 backup policy, showcasing how simple it can be. Let's go! We'll start by opening our Veeam Backup for AWS console. So right-click on the appliance and click Open Console. Here, go to Policies, and under the EC2 tab, click Add. Then, give it a name and a description if you want. Click Next. Now, we have to specify the IAM role that has sufficient permissions to perform the data protection task. I had already created another role, so I'll select that. And you can also check its permissions. Next, we are choosing the region where we want to protect our resources. We can select multiple regions if necessary. For this demo, I'll pick North Virginia. Click Apply. Now, we're going to pick what resources we want to protect. You can select all resources, or you can protect certain resources by instance ID or tag. Let's browse to select our resources. For this policy, I'm going to protect these two instances. Click Protect and Apply. You can also choose to exclude certain resources or exclude certain volumes as well. Click Next. In the guest processing type, you can enable application-aware snapshots, so that it would leverage the SSM agent to essentially use volume shadow service in Windows VSS. And you all would also have the ability to do pre and post scripts, whether it's Linux or Windows. Click Next. Now we get to pick the targets. First, you can select to replicate your snapshots. So have snapshots in different regions. You have to set the mapping for all regions. So select a target account. I had already a secondary account, and select the target region. I'll pick Ohio this time. And you can also enable encryption and leverage encryption keys as well if you want. Click Save and Apply. Then we come down to image-based backups. This is where you can offload your backups into a backup repository. Enable this and select the backup repository that you have created. I had already created these when we first installed Veeam Backup for AWS. Click Apply. You can also choose to store archives in S3 Glacier and S3 Glacier Deep Archive for longer retention periods. If you're choosing to deploy workers in the production account, which means a secondary account, you need to enable this and select the IAM role that has the permissions for that. You can even check the permissions if necessary. Click Next. Now let's set up the backup and retention policies. Let's take a look at the daily schedule, for example. Say I want to take a snapshot at 12 a.m. and a backup at the same time. I also want to have a snapshot at 7 a.m. and at 3 p.m. and perform a replica at that same time as well. You can be very granular with it, and you also have the ability to set the daily retention periods, so how many snapshots to keep, how many replicas to keep, and for how long you want to keep the backups for. Click Apply. You can also do that for weekly, monthly, and yearly schedule. Click Next. Here, you have the option to copy tags from the source over onto the backup or add custom tags to the backup. Finally, you have some optional settings for automatically retry the failed policy, to perform a health check, or enable notifications if you have email notifications enabled. Click Next. Now, this is a unique feature for data protection solutions in the cloud. Here, you can see the snapshot costs, the replica costs, the backup costs, archives if we were doing that, the traffic cost, so if we're doing anything across regions, and the transaction costs, which is the API calls. So our backup policy is going to approximately cost $1.95 per month. Click Next. Finally, we can see a summary of our configuration. You can test the configuration to see if it's working. And if everything looks good, you can just go ahead and click Finish. And there you have it. Our EC2 backup job has been created in Veeam Backup for AWS, and we can now protect our EC2 instance natively through Veeam Backup and Replication. With these powerful tools, your critical cloud data remains secure. So stay tuned for our upcoming videos, where we'll delve into additional scenarios and workloads you can safeguard with Veeam Backup for AWS. If you have any questions or comments, please drop them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to stay tuned with our latest contents release. Thanks for watching!